Shadowy New York City money groups, calling themselves campaign finance reformers, spending hundreds of thousands on negative attacks, rewarding their candidates like CeCe Catchick, who pushed their agenda. Taxpayer-funded political campaigns, which could cost us over $200 million per election. George Amador knows we already pay enough. He's worked to cut middle-class taxes to the lowest in decades, cap property taxes for families and seniors, and cut wasteful state spending. George Amador, standing up for us.